Jack Quimby requested Carrier Airwing. This came out in 1990 by Capcom, and this is the sequel to UN Squadron. I did a video of that not too long ago. I don't think I've ever played this before, so we'll see what happens. There's a fade screen I made from some flyers. And the bezel. This is a Capcom, I think Capcom Play System 1 game. Because, yeah, it just says CP System. I guess there's no sound for the intro. Alright. Alright, I guess I'll go with F-14 Tomcat. Look at Sean Connery. Rest in peace, Mr. Connery. Your mission is to regain Tokyo. You will have to fight your way through something. Target's weak point. Alright, good luck. It's the engines. So we have money and we can buy stuff here. Okay, we need an offensive weapon. Missiles. What is this? I don't know the difference. Okay. You have to keep pressing the button, unfortunately. Okay, I'm gonna pause it, and like on shoot 'em up games where, so I can't just hold the button down, and so I'm gonna go cheat and see. See, a lot of times they'll put a rapid fire thing in here, and I do not consider this cheating, turning that on, and let's see if that makes it better. That's actually not better. Alright, so that is not better. So here's what I could do. Go to previous and plugin options and see auto fire. I can add an auto fire button. And I'm gonna make it, let's see, you're gonna tell it to be like player button 1. All right, so the hot key, I'm gonna set to what I want that to be. The Z key, so the on frame and off frame. So we'll just try on frame 1 and then off frame 2. And we'll say create. Okay, so now let's see if that worked. That doesn't really do what I want. Well, that's better right there. Better. Sometimes what you have to do with that auto fire plugin, that's on newer versions of MAME. You have to, experiment a little bit with the on frame and the off frame to figure out the best timing for that. Alright. Let's see. I can't go anywhere else for some reason. Not sure why. Yeah. do not like this gun. God damn it. There we go, that's better, that's better. I like a constant stream. That's what I like. A nice, powerful stream. Go for the green or yellow power-ups. I'm gonna avoid blue. Oh fuck. Alright, I'll try the FA-18 now. Says the blue is cannon. That's that slower firing shit. I don't want that. Get the fuck out of my way. Has been spotted in the Japan Sea. Prevent the landing. Good luck. Thank you, Mr. Connery. I must not have enough money to go anywhere else. I don't know. Super bomb. Killed a cow. Oh shit, I got blue. I'm sorry, Mr. Connery, I did my best. Your best? Losers always whine about their best. Winners go home and fuck the prom queen. Alright, well I'm gonna fuck the prom queen. then, sir. Pick that shit up. God damn, man. Missions there are. We're back on the aircraft carrier. According to Naval Intelligence, Rabu is nearing completion of a new carrier destroy before it becomes operational. Insufficient data on the target's weak point. Why can't I can't go down? Like, oh, you have to press the bomb button to go down. That's crazy. Fuel. Huh, I'm gonna shield. I don't think I got to buy anything. I don't know. Alright, I got the shield, alright. I like the mountain background, that's cool. Of Rabu's experimental weapon testing area. It is believed that they are testing their new submarine there. Destroy the testing area and find the submarine. Sean Connery knows about submarines. Good luck. Alright. Okay. What's this missile? Phoenix missile. I don't know what fuel does. What does that do for me? I have no idea. Fuel. Yeah, I want the green. I want the green is what I want. The green power up. There we go. Immediately to intercept and destroy, but be careful. We have no data about its attack potential. Insufficient data. Good luck. Oh, I didn't even see what I did. What the fuck is that, a snowman? bomber squadron is heading for our fleet in the Mediterranean. Scramble now and intercept. Alright. Missile dispenser. The enemy's primary weapon depot in the something. Alright. Napalm. Yeah, let's fuck them up with napalm. Take that. cool. Oh, now we have some series bombs. According to our intelligence, there may be an entrance to Ralu's secret base near their mountain fortress. Take off immediately to confirm the report. That's weird. Oh, we got him. Right as I died. Urgent Mission Babu has just launched the ultimate satellite-based beam weapon capable of hitting any spot in the world. Destroy the launching rocket before it makes orbit. I guess he has a Death Star. Mission accomplished. Return to the carrier right away. Yes, sir. Oh, shit. putting out the fire. Yay! Yay, Maverick. After the destruction of their weapon manufacturing facilities, Rabu was forced to withdraw its armed forces and surrender. The war was over. The end. Oh, look, it's Maverick and Iceman. Yay. I'm the top ace. All right, that's Carrier Airwing. I'm not sure if there's any difference between this and the UN Squadron. They seem like pretty much the same game. I can't remember. I think in the UN Squadron, you could pick from three different planes, and this game has three different planes too. So like, it says up there in the bezel, F-14 Tomcat's the best in the air, and then the F-18 Hornet is equal against air and ground targets, and then the A-6E Intruder is excellent against ground targets. I mean, I'd rather just be the one that's the best in the air. So that's what I did. I was mostly the F-14 Tomcat. So I used all of them, but yeah, mostly the F-14 Tomcat. All right, so that's it. Thanks for watching.